I put her in the car seat and I got her strapped in, and her eyes had rolled back in her head.
Brittany Walter said her 7-month-old baby girl, Imogen, had stopped breathing and was shaking. She said she called 911 and was screaming for help in a shopping center parking lot.
So I immediately turned around and looked to make sure that she was all right. And she says, my baby, the baby's not breathing. And that's when I went over and I told her I knew CPR.
George Taroni Jr. from Stowe, a complete stranger, an Army veteran, said he just happened to be walking out of an auto parts store and went with his instincts, giving baby Imogen CPR on the hood of a car.
I heard her take like a little breath. That's when I knew she was breathing, because I just heard a little and I knew it wasn't anybody else.
That's my first daughter, so it would have been something else without her.
An ambulance rushed Imogen up the road to Central Vermont Medical Center. Her parents say, although she is doing much better, she's still undergoing more testing to see exactly what happened and to make sure she's okay.
Now she's going through a lot more because they think that she's got something wrong with her kidneys.
Brad Perkins, baby Imogen's father, met Taroni, his new hero, for the first time Friday. The family say they'll now stay in close contact.
It's crazy. I don't know what to think if she wasn't here today.
If George wasn't here, I don't know what I would have done.
I was glad to be here and take good care of her. I guess she'll always be in my prayers.
Yes, she will.
Yeah, she must look like she's doing so much better
today
than when
she is.
Her.